Welcome to ICB 24 News. The Union Health Ministry on Tuesday said that India is doing relatively best in its fight against COVID-19 pandemic. Besides, the strategy for COVID-19 vaccine storage and distribution is almost ready. Addressing a press briefing, Union Health Secretary Rajesh Bhushan said that 29,000 cold chain points, 240 walk-in coolers, 17 walk-in freezers, 45,000 ice-lined refrigerators, 41,000 deep freezers and 300 solar refrigerators will be used for this purpose. Bhushan added that all this equipment have already reached in different states of the country.